there. I'm Nicole King, broker owner of 41 Realty Group in Billings, Montana. Today we are out in the beautiful subdivision of Reberg Ranch. Reberg Ranch sits just off the rims and is perfectly situated for easy access to every other part of town. If you drive the speed limit, you'll reach the intersection of Airport and Main in 8 minutes, the intersection of King Avenue West and 32nd in 10 minutes, and the Wells Fargo building in 11 minutes. It's also just 5 minutes from the airport. With its proximity to the airport, there are frequently planes flying overhead, which are really cool to watch take off and land. Also in close proximity is the Rod and Gun Club. The private club provides its members with access to gun ranges and archery courses. The subdivision was designed intentionally to take advantage of the varied terrain and allow as much natural plant growth, wildlife, and vistas as possible. The covenants and restrictions for construction, landscaping, and fencing were drawn up and are enforced so that the natural beauty of the area is never lost. The many walking paths and large natural parks throughout make residents feel like they're out in the country when they're only minutes from all of Billings' amenities. Additionally, if you run out of walking paths and hiking trails in the subdivision itself, Zimmerman Park is just a minute or so from the subdivision's entrance. Homes in Reberg Ranch are high-end. They're typically a few thousand square feet and boast all of the high-end finishes that you'd expect from the $500,000 plus price points. As of the date that we're filming this video, April 29th, 2021, there are 5 lots available to purchase and build on. Those range from about a quarter of an acre to about a third of an acre and cost between $49,900 and $64,900. There's also one townhouse and one single family home under contract, but no other actively available homes. 4 houses have sold so far in 2021. The average price was just a bit over $500,000 and the average days on market was just under 3. Contrast that to the 9 houses that sold in 2020 with an average price of just under $500,000 but an average days on market of 73, and you'll see that while the price hasn't necessarily changed much from last year, you'll need to act much faster if you want to buy a home up here. Reberg Ranch's tight-knit community feel is appealing to many buyers. Don't take my word for it though. Listen to what a couple of Reberg Ranch's residents had to say.
My name is Aquilina Rieger and I proudly live at the Reberg Ranch here in Billings. And I guess somehow I'm supposed to narrow it down to 3 things. There's like 100 things I love about this neighborhood. One of them is the community. It's a Reberg Ranch and it does feel like you are living on the ranch. It's a nice, quiet, close-knit community. The big plus for it is that we feel like we live in the country and yet we are just, I work downtown and it's just a 10-minute commute. So that is wonderful. And probably all the neighbors. Yeah, they're just awesome. It's just like a one big family.
Everyone, Robin Windham here, and my family and I moved here to Reberg Ranch about a year and a half ago, and we built our house right here in this corner lot. And Paul had asked me, why is it situated this way? Well, one thing that we loved about this piece of property was this beautiful view that we have out here. And as we were coming to look at different properties, I actually asked our neighbors down there, what do you love about it? And they love the trails. We love the trails. There's so many places to go. The community vibe is just so amazing. And the people here, we just love our neighbors. And that's why we love Reberg Ranch.
If you are interested in buying or selling a home or a lot in Reberg Ranch or anywhere else in the greater Billings area, feel free to call, text, or email me anytime. See you in the next video.